Hey! Fine. Hey!
Well, duh!
Time to waste.
Though there's a real chance he might have died on me. Looks like someone wants to die.
I'm ready whenever you are. Let's do this!
Special Beam Cannon! Damn it! Special Beam Cannon!
Don't kid yourself. You could never beat me.
Hey!
Oh no, oh no!
What?
Oh no!
Fine.
We'll...
I only care about improving myself.
Can't move! Special beam cannon!
But
oh, is that so?
You know, I...
I used to be on par with him back in the day.
Oh, man.
All right.
Seems like you managed to survive after all.
Meanwhile, in order to begin his trip.
So if they. Who are
you? Ground beef!
Huh?
Oh, man. All right.
Wait,
huh?
Well,
I can't give you...
Wait.
Guess I better... telephone!
No! Don't... Again! No! Again!
Haven't I... Hey!
You know.
I will teach you the ultimate joke.
Mean Green Teaching Machine.
Maybe he can be.
The name's... I'm gonna...
Oh, yeah.
All right. There you go.
You won't come talk.
I think I'm getting the hang of this flying thing. I'm still kind of scared of sparring with Mr. Piccolo.
The boy.
I'm scared, but I'm gonna do it. I've got to.
Didn't. Don't look. Feel. Think about what you need to do. Then do it.
I am. All right.
You have to get stronger. We've only got 6 months left.
I'm aching all over. I can barely move.
Damn it! We'll call the day for now.
Finally, it's over.
Hmm.
This isn't.
Remember, that's an.
Unless you. Listen!
We'll eat.
If all I. There's no way I. Wait. I think. Mr. Piccolo's way stronger than me. If I keep up his training, there's not gonna be much left of me. I'm just gonna get in the way. I wonder how Mom's doing. I could really go for some of Mom's dumplings. I think I can handle this. Oh, hurry, Mr. Piccolo's gonna find out what I did. I think I can handle this. Wow, this energy's incredible.